They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. Be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
I've had enough of you, girl!
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
That was a waste of time.
I'll never trouble you again, I swear it.
You, sir. Yes, you.
Would you like to have a... Oh, we have a
visitor! The leader of the rebels in the vicinity! You no chance!
After the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. I'm not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
She's not allowed here!
This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
What's she doing here?
Henry coming around?
I don't know. We knocked him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost. Just concentrate on escaping, please. To look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.